Plus Rabbit's Kingdom Battle. Today, we are going to do the secret chapter of World Red, so let's get started. Looks like right off the bat, we get a chest. Good. We got some orbs. Cool. Let's see what this button does. Builds part of the bridge. Alrighty, cool. We can't really do anything else right now, so let's head up here. Excuse me. Defeat all. How many are there? A decent amount. Alright, let's go switch back to Rabid Peach. Let's go ahead and peek at the skill tree. Very much. We can buy just cleansing jump, it looks like, for everybody. Yeah, that's about it. And I don't really want that right now. Alright, let's go ahead and fight. Alright, slide you. And you go over here. Alrighty. You guys should be able to get rid of him, right? No, you can't. Neither one of you can. Pathetic. Alright, you get rid of them. I'm gonna have Mario and Luigi get rid of the big boy over there. Let's have Mario go first. Because Luigi can get even further away than Mario can. Doom, boom, body, body, you are. Righty, got rid of that guy. Now we'll go here and we'll go jump. I'll go there. Good job. There we go. Use the 75. Here's the 60. Alright, let's turn on that. Let's have you go over here. Turn on that. Alrighty. To have you go ahead and go kablook. And now they'll take turns. One. And a two. He should be gone for. Mario can't shoot anybody, so let's pass enemy turn. We got a little hit on Luigi. That's alright. Can't do it. Another miss. Can you shoot any of them? No. Wait, 100% shot? Oh, that's the drone. Yeah, right now you can't get anybody. Peach. Let's do that. Have you come over here. And then we'll send the thingy up. Let's go ahead and just do that. He might be moving around, but we'll be able to get him. Come on, Mario. You got this guy. You can get him. Then come here. Come here and shoot that guy once. Alrighty, there you go. Critical honey. He ain't moving. How much damage does that do? Ooh, 80 to 90. That's going to be a decent amount of damage. Oh. Well, that's alright. I can't get up there. Can't get up there anyway, so I can get rid of that guy. So Mario won't take damage. Okay. So let's go ahead and get rid of that guy. So now we just got one more to get rid of up there. I'm pretty sure they're gonna give us at least three turns to do it. Why wouldn't they? Thank you, they missed. That ain't gonna move anywhere now. Alright, Luigi, can you make it to the pipe? Yep. Let's have you come up here. And go ahead and just get that guy with this. wonder if we'll be one hit. It can do mindy. No. Oh well. Alright, let's have Mario come up here. Go bling and go bling bling. And there we go. There they go. They are gone. Yo. I took a little more damage than I really wanted to with Luigi, but we didn't do too bad, and we can heal right off the bat. Right off the bat next time. Dun 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 dun. Oh, we got some chests. Art of Rabbit Kong and a music disc. Rabbit Kong song. Deep lesson. Cool. Alrighty. Wait, is there a mid-boss over there? Oh no. Alright, that opened that other bridge. Cool. Go ahead. Looks like, yeah, it's gonna shoot us back. Oh, all over here. Alrighty. That opens that almost last one. So we just need to go up here and go back here. And we got this battle. Alright. Defeat mid-boss. Alrighty. Alrighty, here we go. Fight. Let's start off. Let's kill Luigi. There we go. Alrighty. What's his range? Yeah, if your range is that, if I go here, I'm out, right? Yep. I'm gonna do that. Go ahead and go there. Let's get you all by here. Sorry, oh, no, you got honeyed. Oh well, that happens. I have you slide. You can jump up here. Go back here. Thunk. Thunk a thong a thong. Thong a thong. If I can get all of them closer, I can take probably all of them out with Mario. I don't think he can get over to him. Yeah, there we go. That's good. Turn on Steely Stare. Boom, 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 boom. You should be able to just do that. Land here, and he can take care of both of those guys. I'm like 99% sure he can take care of both of these guys. But you'll probably have to aim for this guy. Oh no, either way, it takes out both of them. That is good. Mario, you activate that too. And then we're good. Fast forward. Oh, there's stuff in it over there. Bro, don't do that. That ain't nice. Perfect. I didn't really want him to shoot him, but that works. Oh no. I think I can get rid of him next turn. Ah. Alright, good, good, good. Well, if I get her close at end power, I think I can get rid of him. Alrighty, let's see. Go ahead and end power. Alrighty, there we go. Oh yeah, if it does critical damage, he's a goner. Oh, it's critical. Oh yeah. Go ahead and do that. I'm pretty sure Luigi's got that 40 damage, right? Oh yeah. There we go. Two turns, baby. Two turns. Ba-dum, ba-dum, boom, 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 boom. I gave you six turns. There we go. We got it. Boom, 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 boom. There we go. We got it, dog. Golden weapons have been unlocked. Aren't those the ones that do like 100% damage? You can replay chapters in the washing machine. Cool. Two new special challenges tested. Test your tactical. Oh, I'm not doing the special challenges. Those will be in the. Those will all be in their own special episode. I plan to do all the world story and every world's normal challenges in the special world challenges, which are called the super challenges. I'll do the super challenges, but I'm not gonna do the ultimate DLC challenges probably, because those will take hours to complete just one of them. We got a rabbit call. Alrighty. Looks like we got that area done, so let's head back this way. We got a couple more minutes to do something else. Let's go ahead and do this way. I can probably do one more challenge if it's an easy challenge. Let's go see. Easy challenge 6. Yeah, we'll try this one. Alrighty. Six enemies, 3 terms to defeat all. Don't know how that's gonna work, but let's empower everybody. Slide, slide. Defeat 6 enemies. So we don't have to defeat all of them, just most of them. Alrighty. So there's 4, 5, 6 down here. So we don't have to defeat those mid bosses. Alrighty, there you go, Peach. Go ahead and try to get that guy out of here. Good for you. You have gotten that guy out of here. Boom. Alrighty, Luigi. I want you to go for this guy over here. Wait, actually? Yeah, I do. Go for this guy over here. You got way more damage to deal. 140. He can't even hurt you. Good, good. Alright, I'll have Luigi activate this. I don't think I'm gonna need it. But if I do, he has it activated. So let's go over here, slide this guy, do this, land here. Let's give him a lesson to be reckoned with. I don't know if it's gonna take care of him. It might not. Oh, nope, it did. It's critical. They're both gone. Alrighty. We are good. Just 2 more, and we are good. So if we just get one of those Ziggies or 2 of them, we'll be good. Luigi's gonna shoot him, isn't he? Shucks. Dang, brother. Dang. Oh yeah. Don't kill him, please. All right, he can't. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for playing my game. Oh no. Don't tell me we can't get over there. I need to get Rabbit Peach somewhere. Somewhere. Somewhere, somehow, we're gonna be able to get him. Mario Range is there, alright. Mario Range is there. Let's get Mario there. She could have just walked there, but alright. Let's get Mario up to here. Should be able to get him, right? Yeah. I might have to wait 1 more turn, which I don't want to, but I might have to. Alrighty, we got him. Go ahead and activate this. Go, Bluey. Alrighty, Luigi. Aw, you can't make it. Alright, we'll throw him over there then. Go on, just shoot that guy. Not gonna do much. Aw, that's alright. Oh, I could've healed. Could've healed him. Oh, he still can. Let's heal him. I don't think he's gonna survive, but he might. Oh, I can shoot him. Alrighty, let's get him. We might be able to just get rid of that guy next. And Luigi is gone. That's alright. I can handle doing it without Luigi. Ooh, just don't kill everybody else. Oh yeah, they got plenty of health. Alright. Bro, stop it. You're a bully. You're such a bully. Alright, I'm gonna do this guy. Gonna do this guy dirty. Kablunk and kablunk. Alright, let's go ahead and get this guy out of here. And there we go. We got it cleared. Oh yeah, battle cleared. Cool, cool. We have done it. Challenge cleared. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. It's what they like to say. It's what they like to say. It's what they like to say when they move it nice and clean. Alrighty. Looks like we did a good job there. It looks like we got another challenge up ahead. I don't know why I picked it up. I didn't need it. But let's see what challenge this is. Challenge 7A. Bitten once, twice shy. Alright everybody, I'm going to call this episode here. And next time we will continue with challenge 7. I will see you then. Bye bye.